Start of the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Defending was strong and firm.
Iarramendi.
Forward it goes. Run down the left. What can they make of it? Chance! Shakes the chutes! The referee has given a corner. It back. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Robinho. Well, there's something you don't see every day. And it's Canales. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
Who's going to make this theirs? Aimed long and direct. Away from immediate danger. Robinho. Pumps it upfield. Iaramendi gets it back. Who's going to make this theirs? Canales. Tries the route one option. And it's Robinho. Canales. Just about up to 75 minutes. Juanmi. Now it's Iaramendi. Iaramendi. And it's Robinho. Tries to switch the play. Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done. Aim forward. Hurtles into the tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust, but fair. Looking to shoot! Loose ball, who's going to get there? Danger averted for now. Aimed long and direct. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Canales. And that is that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
That's where we have to